Hey, what's up, you guys? It's your girl Katie, and welcome back to my channel. So today I will be showing you guys my everyday updated winter morning routine. Now I am going to be completely straightforward with you. My winter morning routine is not that much different than my summer morning routine, but I figured since I hadn't filmed a morning routine in the longest time that I would just do it, add a little spaz to it since it's winter, and here we are. So the first thing, of course, since I am a teenager addicted to social media, which that is the sad truth, I wake up and go straight on my phone to check the socials, and that usually lasts about 20 minutes, and then once I do decide to get up, I like to take a nice shower just to wake myself up. Does anybody else do this in the morning? Just a quick shower just to wake themselves up? Yes, I love that. And I also do want to mention that I am miserably sick right now, so if you hear this dying duck in my voice, there's the explanation for that. I'm not sure what compelled me to film a voiceover while I am sick, but I am doing it anyways. So it is breakfast time. I grab some Special K, some almond milk. I do not have that much food in this household, so I just added some, cantaloupe on the side just to add a little bit of extra nutrition to the meal. And then I also am going to add a hard-boiled egg to this meal. I don't know, I've been obsessed with hard-boiled eggs ever since I got this product that I'm about to show you, and this is completely non-sponsored, okay? This is my 100% honest word. This freaking rapid egg cooker is the best thing on the universe, okay? It makes boiled eggs in like 15 minutes. I recommend you buy it. Anyways, let's continue. I grabbed a cafe latte, matcha latte, to add to my meal because I'm addicted to matcha lattes, and I figured why not? So while I'm eating my breakfast, I like to either watch Netflix or YouTube or catch up on more socials that I may have missed when I got up. But today, I think I just settled on a random YouTube video. Well, now that I have finished breakfast, I like to put my dishes away because I am a very responsible adult, and then I am going to get on with getting ready in the morning. So we're gonna do a quick little makeup here. I feel like you guys know my everyday makeup at this point. I've showed it in so many videos, but why not just do it again, you know? So I'm starting with moisturizer because if I don't do this step, then my skin is miserably dry and my makeup looks patchy and it's just not cute. So then I'm taking my favorite arch nemesis brow pencil from Pure, because you guys know I am obsessed. There's my nose, obsessed with Pure, and then I'm also using their concealer foundation. Today, I was definitely going for something a little more on the natural side, not a full-on beat. You know, I got a little contour going and some powder under my eyes and on my face. It's really simple. I like to keep it simple, and all I was doing today was actually house hunting or apartment hunting, so I didn't really need to look too cute for that. I just wanted to look alive. So of course the highlight on the nose, you gotta get it there, and this is my secret, you guys. I put lip gloss on my eyelids to make it look like I have a little glossy eye action going on. So I advise everyone to use that tip because it is, I do it a lot, okay? So then a little bottom mascara just to add some spaz to those lashes, and I mean that's pretty much it for my makeup. Now as for my hair, it was a tangled rat's nest, if I will say so myself, but I felt a little lazy this morning, I'm not gonna lie to you. So all I did was took a nice paddle brush and just brushed out those horrendous tangles. I don't know what happened last night, but something obviously did. So now that my hair is nice and smooth, I am going to the closet to find my fashionable outfit that I wore to house hunting today. You know, I was going for something casual kind of, but cute and sophisticated, so I looked professional and that I'm able to pay my rent on time. Alright, so I went with a black cardigan button up, a little cropped action, but then I added some plaid businessy looking pants, and right there, you guys, was my outfit. Of course, I threw on a bucket hat because my hair was just not having it today, and that was my fit. Super cute, super easy, and then I threw on some sneakers to add some sporty style to it, and it was as easy as that, you guys. So going back to the bathroom, and it's time to freshen up a little bit, adding some vanilla deodorant, and then this right here, you guys, oh, the Coconut Passion by Victoria's Secret. I advise you all to go buy this right now because this is the reason I get compliments on smelling good right there. That's the secret. There you go. For jewelry, I'm taking the normal everyday jewelry. I got the little bracelet, got the little hoops, and the little necklace, adding a little gloss, and that is it. Hey guys, so I'm back. I'm all done up. My morning is ready to start. It's 10:31. I was actually planning on starting this video at 10:31 and then realized we had our first apartment hunting thing at 11. So I was like, all right, we gotta speed run this. And here I am. So we're all ready, ready to go, ready to start the day. And that is pretty much it for my morning routine. I feel like that's kind of how things work on the day to day, or sometimes I'll just wake up and edit right away. It just depends, but I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please smash that like button and subscribe down below, and don't forget to press that notification bell to get notified every time I upload and to become part of the notification squad, hashtag Rose Gang. So that is all for today, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.
Yeah. Coming in, yeah, flex, I just wanna win, yeah, LA BB, who we running with, yeah, 2-2-3-3, I'm on 10 again.